Tori in particular was pretty consistent most of the day. She really didn't have many misses. I think a couple of dives here and there, a little bit off, but you know that was very pleasing to see. You know, she's every time she gets up and competes, she's getting a little better and getting a little more consistent, starting to minimize her errors, which is, you know, just something we need to keep doing, because considering the amount of time she's been out and the few times she's competed in the last two or three years. And so each time I see little things getting better, and she still needs to become what we call sharper, and that'll come as we get closer to the big championship season. But I was just telling her I'm very happy with the progress that she's making. So, you know, she was, I guess, second in the prelim, and then she was third in the final this evening in a pretty good contest between the top three or four girls. Top four or five girls, I should say. And so, yeah, that's pleasing with Tori. Gabby really had a pretty rough prelim, to be honest with you, earlier today. And she knows that after the first round, right from the outset, I was not particularly pleased with her first dive. And she heard it from me and built up slowly as the day went on and got a little stronger as the prelims went on and fought her way back into the contest. This evening, she came in with a fresh, much more competitive attitude, minimize the errors, still needs to also, like Tori, get a little sharper, but she really, really turned it around, so I couldn't be more pleased with what she did this evening. It was disappointing not to have Jody in the contest today. You know, I think I mentioned yesterday, she was diving a little under the weather, came back feeling really under the weather this morning, and she was nauseous and a little bit dizzy, and that's not a good thing to put her up on the board under those circumstances. So she really would have benefited from competing tonight, or today and tonight. So we'll have to just wait for another time. As far as tomorrow goes, you know, both Tori and Gabby are extremely proficient platform divers, and Tori has had less platform competitions in the last 2 or 3 years than she has springboard events, but she did get a chance to compete at the national championships this past summer, and this is going to be another good event for her to use to get ready for the upcoming national championships and then the championship season. As far as Gabby, she's had a chance to compete quite a bit, but this is our first one of the year, so it's just a good thing to be able to dive on the platform and get ready for the championship season later on in the year.